don't have light fear.
Well.
Yeah, I might have to replace my G6. Probably. Oh well. Oh yes. I hate that the grit is so annoying. I hope I can stand there. I just lopped them over.
Ready up. Driver ready. Gunner ready.
Loader.
Ah yes, I was also gonna try looking for an infinity scroller. You know, one of those things where you can just flick it once and it keeps scrolling. Around here. Where's that call? Whoops. Ouch. Of course it's a rakettenautomaat, because fuck that thing.
Of course! Of course! Ah, oh, fuck that. Sure.
Can't hit him yet. Lovely. He knows where I am. There's probably already a rocket on my way. Oh, there he goes. Well, not much I can do. As usual. Exactly, it's the same fucker! Hey! No, I will not! If she is what? Oh, God! That's way out of the map? Huh. And now we wait. Thanks, Trax. My sanity is gone. I'm awake for about half an hour. Yep.
Dog ate destroyed.
Fuck yeah! I know, right? Oh my god, I love it.
The forces have captured a zone.
But did you also see that the shot technically came from straight forward, something this shell can't do? Unless 10 meter distance. Let's just keep lobbing. It's also a really annoying thing again. 325 for the grids.
Attention to the map. We're controlling most of the zones.
I know that bush is someone.
Squash it, loaded.
Dead bush.
Enemy forces have captured that zone.
Oh wait, it ain't. That's new. Hi, Rocket. Way, way too low. Yeah! Oh, imagine this being a Cheeto. Like, that would make it more arty. However, the death rate would be even lower, or the kill rate. But yeah, you could technically sort of say this is a different iteration of the Swing Fighter. Come on, what was it? 560. Fuck! Around here. Well, at least he's still alive. I could probably hit that guy. 1.3. It's a long shot, but Enemy forces have captured a zone. 1300 to lob into their spawn. I can do that. Oh, I have seen someone lob a Sturmhorser shell into enemy spawn, and they were both lucky because the Sturmhorser hit something, but the guy that got hit was temporary invulnerability. That's 17k. Woo! First, what the? Oh, base defender, sniper, yeah. See if I care! Now, where's my Vickers? Instead of this one, I'm sorry. But you're no longer really useful. I do really like you, though. I have a feeling this one is a little bit more useful than this one. Yeah, but you use the laser rangefinder. I get that on this one. So now I'm gonna need like half a mil to start doing those. So let's, as usual, give it some flair. K Camouflage. How are we gonna camouflage this thing? Let's just go with the basic camo. Yeah, like I said, you use the one with the laser range finder. At that point, getting those kills ain't that hard. I mean, true, but then it's survivability, not killing, that's outstanding. Also, hey, look at this figures. I start with a shell that's only 350 millimeters of pen. However, that's not the worst thing. If I go to the figures Mark III, 265 mils of pen. Is my stock shell at 8.3? Nah. I mean, I have shells that penetrate like 300, 400 millimeters, and if that isn't enough, then a 264 also ain't gonna be enough. No thanks. I don't do weak spots. Where do we go? Well, just, yes.
Crew positions? Cut it up! Driver ready! Gunner ready!
Yeah, if hash would actually work, you know? I mean, I know that's there. But this thing with a laser range finder would be so much better. And it wouldn't even be that overpowered, just because of the bullet velocity. This isn't even a World War II tank. This is Cold War.
They didn't have reactive armor in World War II. Now I'm actually... What's this called again? Centurion Mark V AVRE. Centurion Mark V AVRE. In preparation of Operation Desert Storm 1991. If you call that World War II, I'm sorry. But you're wrong.
Thank you very much.
That's 400. Okay. That's a rocket.
Attention to the map.
I mean, sorta. I am learning how to use this thing, though. Well, something killed something.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Thank you. 350. Right. I could, of course, just do this. Yeah, hills will always be a problem, no matter what. I am hidden. Oh shit, my buddy died to the left. I mean, that legit is a problem. Exhale, fuck. They took out my turret ring.
Attention to the map.
Wow! Oh, I like how fast it is. I don't know, I just spawned in for 5 seconds. Ah, they have the good spot. That sucks. Oh well.
battle.
Button up. Gunner ready. Gunner ready.
Gunner ready.
I mean, I guess I'm happy with this bot. Am I though? Abso-fucking-lutely not. I don't really care for the... It always fired from a standstill position. You would not drive this thing and then shoot. Of course there's a ridge line in the way. How far is that? 400? 300. But yeah, technically any form of rangefinder would have been nice. Well, I don't think I can lob it over that. Yeah, I ain't lobbing it over. Press G, okay, I smoked. Now what? Shit! I mean, I'm not playing it serious anyway, so...
open.
Thanks for the coffee, though. I'm gonna spam G. Nah. Can you not blur it out? Thank you. Why is everyone so scared of taking A? Why are we past A, but are we not taking A? Hi, I see you. because reactive armor is bullshit! Apparently. Nope, I want to go a bit closer. Why the... How about work? I mean, at least we have A, so they need to ramp up the attack. That tree is in the way. But how? Because I couldn't see him.
Attention to the map.
He was marked, so I knew his position. And there was a tree in between us that actually obscured both our visions completely. Look at how small this tank is. I was about to say. Hi, see ya.